Hey friends, think what it would be like to sing this together with all the believers gathered around the throne of God, of our Lord Jesus Christ, reigning and ruling from Jerusalem over all the earth in our resurrected bodies in the coming millennium. Think of the psalm in that context. Psalm 98, listen to these words. Sing to the Lord a new song, for he's done marvelous things. His right hand and his holy arm have worked salvation for him. The Lord has made his salvation known and revealed his righteousness to the nations. He's remembered his love and his faithfulness to the house of Israel. All the ends of the earth have seen the salvation of our God. Shout for joy to the Lord, all the earth. Burst into jubilant song with music. Make music to the Lord with a harp and the sound of singing, with trumpets and the blast of the ram's horn. Shout for joy before the Lord, the King. There it is again, the King. Let the sea resound and everything in it, the world and all who live in it. Let the rivers clap their hands. Let the mountains sing together for joy. Let them sing before the Lord, for he comes to judge the earth. He'll judge the world in righteousness and the peoples with equity. Wow, that will be a day, won't it? We all long, well, supposedly, right? Long for justice, long for equity, long for righteousness, long for God to judge the wicked and to reward the righteous. I pray that you and I will be counted among those not only righteous because we've been washed in the blood of the Lamb, but also because we live our lives to serve, to honor, and to bring glory to the name of our Savior, the coming King. Be encouraged.